In hockey, the IceHogs hosted the Griffins, but before that, we saw this guy take the ice, our very own Scott Lever, with the honorary puck drop, celebrating 30 years of covering sports in the state line. I work for a legend, you guys, but we already knew that. Out of the action, Griffins' Brian Lashoff shoots and scores to put Grand Rapids on top 1-0 in the first. Later in the second, the IceHogs respond. Tim Soderlund ties things up at 1. Rockford goes on to win 3-1.